We're in, I think, the War Thunder Stadium instead. Oh no, it's HG. Yeah, same thing. That won't upset anybody. Time for anthems. And we're off here. All the way up. Sheldon just watches the ball roll past. Buried over to Sheldon. Terrence take the shot right into a defender. Gig looking very aggressive out of the gate. Diluc shot again, but saved. They've come out of the gate swinging here. That's a really good shot, too. And Tank in training is going to pick that up. Now gbpen get their first attack attempt here. Tank in training with Necromancer running. Necromancer of the Abyss turns, gives it to Novice Healer, who gets it in off the keeper's hands. 1-0 to gbpen. Killed by Barry. Amateur Bard picks it back up. And now they can't get it to the solo wizard. Yeah, up to Fuck Genies. Fuck Genies. Past one defender, takes the shot, and sinks that laser of a shot in. All tied up, 1-1. Sends it's his own face. You'd be a little concerned if you saw your own head fly past. Solo wizard now looking to get it up. Tank in training, looking for Necromancer, who heads it over the keeper and into the net. It is 2-1, gbpen back in the lead.
You don't want not yet, don't cool it,
Diluc gets it up. Cheld. Cheld has to pass it off to Fuck Genies in the box. Fuck Genies turns and puts that in to tie it up again. It is 2-2. So that's a great chant. Just don't worry, it's only divegrass. I don't know which chant that was, I hit random. As Novice Healer now has a lot of space right around Borbra and the Keeper, and they take the lead one more time. It is 3-2. Cheld gets kicked in the face by Hakanai, but Gig keep possession. Cheld again backheels it over to Diluc Gaming, who saved! That was a really good setup! But gbpen's keeper is on her game. Cheld at least a very good interception there. Cheld gets it up to Yao Yao and loses it to the defender right at the top of the box. Now gbpen looking for, I think, like, their first good attack of the half, and that from a fucking mile away, CEO is useless, and that is now 4-2 for gbpen. Gets it up to anybody here. Looking for Fuck Genies has been the only player to do anything but saved. They're really gonna rely on her to just even this up again. Overhead. 240 days. Getting around the Novice Healer. Looking for Cheld. Cheld turns, takes the shot into a defender, and that's going to roll out for a corner. God, hit her right in the fucking face, too. Kuba all the way in looking for Diluc, who heads it over the net. Tank in training. Has to get around shrieking. And just, what the fuck kind of cross was that? Amateur Bard now all the way up looking for Necromancer again, and Novice Healer can't bring it down. Fuck Genies looking for a run, has to get around Pario. Fuck Genies takes the shot, Fuck Genies gets the hat trick! And they bring it back down to one, it is 4-3. The refs call it there 4-3 for GB Pen. A hat trick for Fuck Genies, but it wasn't enough. I'm starting to agree with the guy in chat. Like, Gig would be unstoppable if they just made their entire team Ona holes. Man of the match is going to be Necromancer of the Abyss with a 7-5. Fucking 8.5 for Fuck Genies on the losing team. You hate to see it.